here is how you manually trip and then reset the overspeed brake. This lever trips it, which pulls this pin out to reset. You turn it counterclockwise and then push that little pin back into the slot.